guys, welcome to 75 Greece. Today, we can do the different versions of Vista. But first, we can do the sound effect, but it's a cappella. Come on, let's go. But don't forget to subscribe, like, share, and comment. And the bell section below. Now let's do, and now let's begin. In the sound effect. A cappella version. In the text, be first. Du, 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 du. In the Vista now. Du, 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 du. USB in. Du, 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 du. USB out. Du, du, du. Click fix to error. Recycle bin. And then those XP setting down. Now let's define what is Microsoft Windows. Microsoft Windows, also referred to Windows or Win. It's a graphical operating system developed and published by Microsoft. It provides a way to store files and software, play games and videos, and connect to the internet. The first one is Windows 1.0. Windows 1.0 is the first desktop environment developed and made by Microsoft. It's built on the top of Microsoft. This device has 256 GB of memory storage. It's unsupported as of December 31, 2009. The second one is Windows 2.0. Windows 2.0 is a 16-bit operating environment from Microsoft released on December 9, 1987, providing a graphical user interface for improved interaction than the command line interface of DOS. Windows 2.0 was officially supported by Microsoft until December 31, 2009. It was the first Windows to have minimization and maximization. Windows is Windows 2.0. Windows 3.0 was originated and made on May 22, 1988, in a group of Microsoft programmers independently decided to develop a protected world. Windows was an XP Wikipedia was officially supported by Microsoft until December 31, 2001. The next lesson is Windows 2.1. Has a series of 16-bit GUI operating environment on MS-DOS developed by Microsoft. Using personal computers, the series began with Windows 2.1. It's early on April 6, 1992, official support for Windows 2.1 ended on December 31, 2001. The next lesson is Windows NT 3.1. Ta-da! Windows NT 3.1 is the first release of Microsoft Windows NT and server and business desktop operating systems. Two editions of NT 3.1 were made available in the 2013 and Windows NT Advanced Server. The next lesson is Windows NT 3.5. Ta-da! NT 3.5, codenamed Daytona, is the second release of Microsoft Windows NT operating system. It was released on September 21, 1994. The next version of Windows is Windows NT 3.51. It was the release of Microsoft Windows NT line of operating systems. It was released on May 30, 1995, 9 months after Windows NT 3.5. Microsoft continued to support Windows NT 3.51 until December 31, 2001. The next version is Windows 95. It was a consumer-oriented graphical user interface-based operating system built on top of MS-DOS. It was released on August 24, 1995 by Microsoft as part of its Windows 9X family of operating systems, and was a significant progression from the company's previous Windows products. The next version of Windows is Windows NT 4.0. Ta-da! Appreciative and graphical and business-oriented operating system designed to work with either unit processor or symmetric multi-processor computers. Version of Windows is Windows 98. Ta-da! It's a graphical operating system by Microsoft. It is the second major release in the Windows 9X line of operating systems. And the Windows is Windows 2000, also known as Windows NT 5.0. It's built on NT technology as a line of operating systems produced by Microsoft for use on personal computers, business laptops, and servers. The next version of Windows is Windows Millennium Edition or Windows ME. Windows Millennium Edition or Windows ME is a graphical operating system released on September 2000 by Microsoft, and as the last operating system released in the Windows 9X series. The next version of Windows is Windows XP. Windows XP codename Microsoft 2000 to 2001 is a personal computer operating system produced by Microsoft on the part of Windows NT family of operating systems. Version of Windows is Windows Vista. Ta-da! Windows Vista, codenamed Longhorn, was released more than 5 years after the introduction of its predecessor, Windows XP. The longest time span between successive releases of Microsoft Windows desktop operating system. The next version of Windows is Windows 7, but we're almost there. It's a version of Microsoft Windows. A series of operating systems produced by Microsoft for use on personal computers, tablets, etc. Version of Windows is Windows 8. Ta-da! An operating system produced by Microsoft for use on personal computers, including home and business desktops, laptops, and tablets. It is part of the Windows NT family of operating systems, succeeds Windows 7. Version of Windows is Windows 8.1. Of Windows NT family of operating systems and an upgrade for Windows 8. The last version of Windows is Windows 10. Codenamed Threshold is a personal computer operating system developed by Microsoft as part of Windows NT family of operating systems. I hope you learned something new today. This is the end of my video. I hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to subscribe, like, share, and comment. And always be happy.